Hi Leute, willkommen zurück. Ja, ohne weiter drüber nachzuquatschen, mache ich jetzt hier weiter, weil ich bin echt gespannt, was jetzt passiert. Weil das letzte Mal Marc ist nicht da und wir hatten doch gesagt, oder ich hatte rumgealbert und meinte, dass das vielleicht Kannibalen sind. Shaving Cream, Bottle, Box. Okay. Was ist
Walkers
das?
aren't getting through that thing.
Gehen wir mal ganz langsam nach oben und schauen mal nach Mark. Wohin führt das Kabel? Ganz leise. Ganz leise. Das ist nicht gut. Gucken, wohin das Kabel fährt.
What do they
Morphium?
need so much morphine for? Where is that cord going?
Schauen wir uns das mal an. Es ist auseinandergesteckt. Hoch, Licht.
Hell?
Wieso kommt da Licht durch? Kann man sich hier irgendwie. Dann gehen wir mal zu dem Raum. Bedroom Door. Da kommt das Licht her. Ist das Blut? Das ist
Is that
Blut.
blood?
Hier sollte Mark liegen. Mir schwant Übles. Es sind Kannibalen, garantiert. Da ist jetzt Mark. Oh nein. Scheiße. Oh. Gänsehaut, ich hab's euch gesagt. Seine Beine.
Lee. Mark. What the hell happened?
Oh nein. Brother?
Brothers.
What happened to your legs, man?
Don't.
Ich hab's euch gesagt.
Dinner.
Don't eat dinner. Scheiße. Nein, schnell, schnell, schnell.
Clementine.
Nein, schnell. Komm, schnell, 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 schnell. Lauf, 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 lauf. Don't eat it.
Don't eat that.
Danke,
Lee, Jesus, man, did you find something? Oh, sit your ass down, Lee. This lady has made you a meal.
Yeah, Lee, what's gotten into you?
Duck hat das gegessen.
He could use some goddamn manners.
You're eating human meat.
That's crazy.
What the hell?
You're scaring the kids, Lee.
Yeah.
Lee, what the hell is wrong with you?
Don't indulge him, Lily. There's always something with this guy.
Mom, I was eating that.
What is going on?
Go upstairs and look. You'll find a guy with both of his legs hacked off. This is a dairy, not a ranch. Think about it.
Scheiße.
It's true.
Everything could have turned out okay for you folks.
He would have died anyway. We gotta think about living.
Settle down, honey.
Growing up in rural Georgia, you're taught not to waste.
Ich hab's euch gesagt.
It's how I was raised and how I raised my boys. Now, you got monsters roaming around that do nothing but eat people. And for what? To
Ihr seid denn nicht
continue to
besser.
Rot till they eat some more. We think we can put that meat to better use.
Oh, I'm gonna puke.
You're all sick. Sick in the head.
Oh, yeah.
Lee, that's not a very nice thing to imply.
Yeah.
Andy is right. We go after folks who were gonna die anyways, one way or another.
Like y'all.
Clementine, run!
Nobody's going anywhere.
Uh-oh.
We got lots of use for y'all right here.
What the fuck? The fucking what?
Put
fuck.
Your guns down! We're walking out
you
of here!
You go near my all fucking right. family!
I don't want to die. Mommy, what did I...
Everyone! Everything will be okay!
Lee? Lee?
Ganz ruhig, Clementine. Oh, du Arsch, den bringe ich um.
I'll kill you!
Ich werde ihn umbringen. Das sage ich euch jetzt. Der wird sowas von sterben. Ist das ein Walker? Nee, das ist...
Please!
Oh.
Someone!
Clementine, komm her! Oh, fuck! Au! Au!
Open the goddamn door! You can't keep us in here! Open up! I will
oh,
tear you
jemand?
Fuckers apart with my bare hands!
You gotta find another way out of here!
Ja, toll.
You shit fucking bastards! Open this door, goddammit!
Clementine,
I will knock the goddamn door down!
Ganz ruhig, Kleine. Alles wird okay.
It was a person. They tried to make us eat a person.
But you didn't do it.
No.
The rest of us did, goddammit!
Ja.
If you hadn't dragged your feet!
Ich glaub, hättest du einfach auf mich
Now's
gehört.
Now's not the time.
You okay, Clementine?
You okay, Clementine? They didn't hurt you, did they?
Mm-mm.
Open up!
Lee, those psychos have my family, and we're stuck in a damn meat locker! We gotta get the fuck out of here!
This goddamn thumbsucker was the one who brought us here!
Will you all just Was? Shut the fuck up?
Ja.
I'm scared.
Danke, Kenny.
Don't be. It's gonna be okay.
Ganz ehrlich, hätte er einfach nicht gehört, dann hätte er die Gabel auch hingelegt und dann hätte er auch kein... sowas gegessen. Nice.
Come on, Larry. Do you really want to attract their attention?
Yeah. I want to attract their attention. So I can fucking kill them!
Ganz ruhig.
Guess your new girlfriend wasn't all she was cracked up to be.
What the hell is your problem?
Du?
You refused to give me my day's rations back at the motor lodge. And you went out of your way to be an asshole to me tonight.
Du bist das Arschloch.
You must really hate me.
Yep.
But guess what? You're stuck with me. I plan to be around long after you're gone. And if you turn, I'll be the one to put the axe through your skull.
Dad!
Open up, goddammit!
No, you're not worth the energy to hate.
Don't forget, I know who you really are.
Please settle
down!
I'll rip your goddamn heads off!
Your dad's not making things any easier for us.
Open the fucking
Dad,
door!
Dad, stop!
Goddammit! Come on, show yourself!
Kenny?
They got caught you in duck, Lee! Those fuckers have my family!
I know! We're gonna get out of here and find them.
Ey Gott, wieso?
Let us out now, if you want to live.
That is not gonna help.
Clementine.
Don't give up. We're gonna find a way out of here.
Genau.
Can I help?
Sure, honey. You keep your eyes open for exposed screws or loose panels. Anything we can pry away to open a passage out of here.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
They're not gonna open the door.
Oh, okay.
You think a fucking apocalypse gives you the right to chop people? I'll
break that damn door down!
Dad, you can't get...
Stöpke?
Easy!
Oh, God.
Dad?
Und tot.
No! Dad, come on!
Kommst
Dad! Du? Oh, God. He stopped breathing. I think he's had a heart attack.
Shit. Is he dead?
He's not dead! Somebody help me!
Fuck. If he's dead...
He's not dead!
You know what has to happen, Lee. Think about it. You saw that poor bastard at the motel? How fast he turned?
What are you saying?
Lily, I'm sorry. I truly, truly am. But in a few minutes, we're gonna be stuck in a locked room with a 6'4", 300-pound, seriously pissed off dead guy.
Fuck you! We can bring him back! Lee!
Ja, ich werde dir helfen.
Later. But right now, we have to keep him from coming back.
No! God damn it, Kenny! He's not dead!
We can't kill him if he's not dead.
Lily can still save him!
I wish she could, believe me, I do. But that man is dead. You both know what happens next.
Kenny, listen.
Don't think I forgot about what you said at the drugstore. When you all thought Duck was bitten. Well, I'm just doing the same thing. Except Duck wasn't bitten. And we know this guy's not gonna make it. Remember what Ben said. Gotta destroy the brain.
Ja, das stimmt.
Come on, Lee. You can't be in the middle on this one. You gotta have my back this time.
Oh, scheiße.
God damn it, Lee. I need you. Please help me. Come on, Dad. Come on. Wake up.
Leute.
Wake up. Come on. This is
er hat Familie.
You're right, Kenny. Let's get this
you
over.
You fucking monsters! Both of you!
I don't want to see.
I'm sorry, Lily.
No, no, no!
It's the only way.
Get off me! Don't do this!
Ganz ruhig, Lily. Es tut mir echt leid.
No, no, no!
Es tut mir leid, Lily.
Let go of me! No, please!
Okay, so kann man es auch machen. Ew.
God help us.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
I don't know. You fucking touch me.
Clementine.
Clementine. Clem.
Too much salt will kill you.
Why, Lee? Lily said he wasn't dead.
Er war tot. Es tut mir leid.
He was dead, Clementine.
But what if he wasn't?
Er war tot.
He was, I promise. I know. But you gotta be strong right now. I need you to be strong. Think about something else, something hopeful.
And this is like
idiot. What?
How about your walkie-talkie? Those pretend talks with your mom and dad, don't those make you feel better?
Sometimes.
Dann denk daran.
We're gonna get out, right? You found a way out?
I'm working on it.
Puh, okay. Ja, ich beende jetzt hier mal die Folge langsam. Ja, boah, das sieht echt eklig aus. Aber na gut. Ja, es ist auf jeden Fall eine ganze Menge in dieser Folge passiert. Und wenn ich wieder daran denke, wie wir ihn da gefunden haben, den Markt, dann. Puh, Gänsehaut. Gut, ich hoffe, es hat euch gefallen. Und ihr schaut das nächste Mal wieder vorbei. Na denn, viel Spaß euch heute noch, egal was ihr macht. Euer Voldemort. Ciao, ciao.